What's up, y'all? It's me, Linwood, and this is Crazy Neighbor Series, Volume 5. That means you've already heard about 4 of my crazy neighbors. That's right, 4. And if you haven't heard about all 4 of them, then I suggest you go back and recheck them out, because they were crazy. But this is Crazy Neighbor Series, Volume 5. And we're talking about Corey. And I don't really know Corey's real name. I just call him Corey, mostly because he looks like a Corey. I don't really know much about him. All I know is he used to live next to me in my apartments, and he was a student, and his favorite author was Dean Koontz, and he drove a Pontiac. And I know I probably sound a little stalkerish, but he used to park next to me, and he had all that stuff in the car so I could identify him. I am creepy, not that creepy though. So the only other thing that I really know about him is that, number one, he was always smoking less than legal substances. And I knew this because it was always seeping through my walls. And so now I have to smell the stuff you smoke. So now I'm in my house, hiding up in the closet, super paranoid, like,
you hear that? You hear that? Shh. Be quiet. Be quiet. Shh. Here they come. Is that new shampoo?
And then on top of that, his friends used to always come by the house, and it was like they stood in the entryway and yelled whatever it is they wanted to say instead of just going to where he was in the house and talking to him there.
Dude, what you doing? Dog. Dog. Hey, dog. What you doing? Yeah? You got some? Well, let's smoke that, man. Let's smoke that. You know what I'm saying? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna come through. Hold on. Oh, you got a doodoo? Go ahead and take a doodoo then.
It's like his friends were not allowed past the front door. And the only reason why I know all this was going on is because my living room was right there next to his front door. So the whole time they loud talking, I can't hear my DVDs. So I didn't have cable. I was just watching the same 4 DVDs over and over again. And Golden Girls, that is my show. So anyway, I don't know what the deal was with Corey or his friends. All I know is sometimes he seemed like a semi-nice guy when he would shrug off my waves, you know. I mean, sure, I may have come across as overly friendly and excited, like, Hi, Corey. Oh, that's right, his name ain't Corey. That's why he keeps giving me them ugly looks. But the point is, I was trying to make an effort to be friendly, so I think that there's something wrong with him, and he should get it together and learn that it takes friends to make friends, or something like that. You have to be nice to get the ice. It's something like that, the rhymes. Y'all know what it is. Put it in the comments below. Y'all know I'm absent-minded. Anyway, so that was Corey, Crazy Neighbor Series, Volume 5. And I don't know if I'm going to come with Volume 6 next week or if I'm going to come with something else and then come back with Crazy Neighbor Series. So either way it goes, stay tuned. Know that I love you. Thank you so much for subscribing if you have subscribed. If you have not subscribed, we can't be friends no more. No, I'm playing. We can still be friends. But you should still subscribe because, I mean, if we friends, why wouldn't you subscribe? You want to be friends with me to listen to me talk anyway, and you're going to hear these same stories because I'm not that interesting, so you might as well go ahead and listen to my crazy neighbor stuff online every week right now. Thank you for watching. I love y'all. Take care. God bless, and bye.